In brief, there are a few issues that I raised. Firstly, the issue of the commitment of our 36 MPs to remain steadfast with the party and its principles, and the fact that many of them has complained, whether to the police or SPRM, the fact that they have been intimidated and forced to join the Perikatan Nasional, otherwise they will be victimized, or there have been offers, monetary or remunerations, if they choose to join. This has to stop. I'm writing to the SPRM MACC chief tomorrow morning to seek an appointment to see him and discuss this. We want MACC to be an effective agency to combat corruption, but not to be used as a political weapon to intimidate political opposition.